So you're not receiving emails on your Gmail app. Let's see how to fix this issue in this video. Hey guys, this is Rishikesh from RiPixel and let's get started. The first thing that you need to do in your Gmail app is tap on the three-line menu icon. Scroll down and go to the settings. Here, choose the correct email address. Scroll down to the bottom until you see the Sync Gmail option. Check this box to enable sync. Also, make sure that Enable Dynamic Email Box is checked. Then go to your phone settings. Go to the Apps section. Then tap on See All Apps or Manage Apps section. Look for the Gmail app and tap on it. Then go to Storage and Cache. Then tap on Clear Cache. Now go back to the Gmail app. Then at the top, hold and pull down to refresh like this. After doing this, you will start receiving emails in your Gmail app. Let me know if this helped you out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and have a great day.